You must meet with my sister. I shall speak plainly. Aurelia is one of the wealthiest creatures in the galaxy, but do not be fooled by the fine furs and priceless jewels she wears. She has the heart of a bandit. She takes what she wants. She believes in nothing but herself. If she had the charisma of Tyrene or the cunning of Troy, she would have started her own cult long ago. She has found her true family in the Calypsos.
So the whore reaches for the cash. I knew you'd come. A vault hunter's loyalty is always for sale. Come to the manor and you'll get your money.
Got me a job held by the witch. Up to no good, I'd wager. Well, hey there. I'm Merle, spelled like Hurl. Warlock of the Seventh Day Left, practitioner of the fiery arts. Got me a right problem with this witch lives down Bogway. I think she broke. Need you to go help her out with some chores and see if you can't find out what she's up to. Her name's Azalea Splinters, right crazy bird, that one. I need you to figure out whether she done broke her vow to the pack we's in. And that's pack with a capital P, mind you.
Super secret heavy occult stuff.
You'll be a forever.
Hit the deck!
Come closer, will you?
Time for a mission! Mission!
Holy hell! Withdraw!
looking?
Just breathe me!
You should back away.
I repent. And I quit.
Make me into a stew.
You're coming.
You got a job to do.
Monkey gets.
Decoy deploy.
The look on your stupid face.
I'm a vault thief, as promised.
Not bad, Baroness. But you still owe us a vault key.
I am working on it as we speak. Well, I will leave you to your file. Good doing business with you, Vault Hunter.
This is awesome. We haven't really had a chance to get to know each other, huh? Ty's been doing most of the talking. She does that, right? She's the center of the galaxy, and the rest of us just sort of orbit around her. But things are changing. Freaking look at me! I've never felt this good in my life! What is this? What is this? Your siren friend? She didn't know what she had. With this power, I can pull the stars out of the goddamn sky. You know, Tyrene says we should let you keep playing along. Yeah, a little competition gets our followers all riled up. But I'm not one of them. No, Not anymore. And I'm done getting table scraps.
Fill your hands, you zealot scum!
Huh? Oh, I'ma kill you!
Come and get me, you rat-faced bastard! New plan! You search the cabaret! I'll keep this punk-ass rat boy running around like a jabber with his bunghole on fire!
That wish? That
God! My soul
burst into the fray.
Target you, Zoomer!
Don't remember my name! But this!
Get up, man. Wainwright, this fella's not getting up.
Why, that's Aldrin, our family butler. He knew where all the bodies were buried, and now it seems he's joined them. My father always suspected him of recording their conversations. See if he managed to capture his own untimely end.